I need to figure out what it is that shoots me here, or what it is I need to avoid. Because there's something to do there. Question is what? Wit. There's nothing around me. Something in the building? Heck is it that does it though? Some trigger somewhere. Oh, okay. It's something in the building over there. Yeah. is. It's that building there that we have to block against somehow. Okay. Focused on surviving than killing it. Those stupid worms are just so freaking annoying. Okay, this is gonna be a pain in the butt though. That building there, I need to hide from somehow. It's like I'm doing some shit damage to these things. Thank you. is we need to lay it over there. Or can I hit it from over this distance? This will work. Heck, man. Okay. Painful. Oh, come on, that thing freaking moves. Supposed to get to this is gonna be interesting. Let's go and get me to repair my weapons. Oops. The question is if I can run through it all, I don't think so. How much is the repair I need to do? Not much, that's not it. I better. Let's do a repair. Like they are a little bit rough then. I cannot go up to the right as I would like to. There's no cover from that building. Oh my god. Worms. My potato don't get affected by that stupid thing. I'm just wondering if it's possible to just leg it through there. Means I do have to get by two of those and leg it up to the left. Question is if I will survive that part though. That way, do I have enough coverage? Okay, that means I have two trolls to deal with. There's cover back there, but that means they're gonna hit me though. It's that stupid thing though. Cover. I just have to run all the way over there. Then I have to run by them. There is another monster over there. That just seems so impossible. Ha he patrols further away this time. Nope, I'm stuck there. Question if I can leg it. That one of those stupid mind mushrooms guys over there. Thing I can do is just to try and run by him. Yes. God, I didn't hear him coming. I need to somehow just leg it over there, I think. Question is if I can take all the hits. Okay, we need to go and get some blood wines. Blood vials, because that didn't go so well. Good one. Good blood vials. Doesn't feel like I'm doing much damage to them. Go. that way. Big guy to get some. The old grumpy man in there, and yes, these bullets. This is just a freaking nightmare, man. Fitting name for this place. Get that one killed without me having to do anything. Yeah. They don't get shot nor hit. No. Just because it's up. Man, that freaking building, man. Deal with that damn thing up there. I don't get it. Why doesn't that one get shot at them? That freaking building there. The NPC is too stupid. He gets stuck over there somehow. There's some big monster up there. Down to you, Death. Past that with all them dead. Okay. Guess there is a ton more of the crap done. Totally dead end that way. Okay. Okay, what do we have here then? Weird monster up there and something weird over there. Thank you. bother me if I don't bother them, or? Wonder if I can run by him. Shit. Up there? Oh shit. Okay. This reminds me of Dark Souls. The spider boss. There was spiders in that room before. Question is, and they all get, oh my god, the lightning is so weird. Huh? Yeah, there was not a lamp, that was just another shiny item. Shit, what's gonna happen now? Get some range. That is one big ass spider, man. Nope. Hits from here. Tom there. Oh god, to get here now. Seriously. This place is just a total messed up place, man. He's so messed up. How are you doing, Dash Retro? Yeah. It is really horrible. Okay, let's try this. It failed horribly. Oh, come on. Oh, that range. That's what I call. My bullshit emote. I finished the other nightmare place, Manana, or whatever her name is, Manya. That one was easy compared to this. But like, how can I not get by there? Yeah, Amygdala, yeah, I killed her yesterday. The laser queen. It was interesting. It didn't take too many tries. I think it took 6 or 7 attempts. I'm pretty pleased with that one at least. But you know, there was with no blood vials left, and question if I can run here or not. This horrible wonder. Question is, I am gonna do this part. Question: can I run ahead and far enough for them to stop following, but what will I meet? That's the thing. I was wondering if I can run over there far enough for them to stop following me, or if I'm gonna run up and down here. Here, That is just so messed up. Hello, buddy. Okay, now he's mad, huh? What? Come on. That was some real bullshit, though. One hit? See if you can get it killed. Tabletop florist. Coming. See if I can just leg it right through without bothering about anybody. Okay, we're back here again then. This asshole. When he got two-handed, it's like one hit and he killed him. Oh my. Mistimed the first, the dodge. Dodge too early, and then it's just... Could go with my two hand and do the special attack, I guess. Knock him down. Let's see if we can get him over here. Around. Shit. I do like to follow you. System buggers. So it didn't work this time. Oh, shit, that was a bad idea to do that. Oh, I'm so... Oh, so why do they have to come after me this time, though? Man. I don't get it. Didn't do anything different this time than previously. This nightmare place is a true nightmare place. Still running behind me. Maybe I do need to kill these. Now this guy. I use that attack and here I'm gonna lose all my stamina, so shit. What the heck? Should have been quicker there. What? How did that not? Oh, it's stupid. Tentacle. Dodge, my dumbass. mine didn't. Stick with my little one-hander. These guys are always a pain to kill, though. I understand why this place is called a nightmare, though. Point healing to see if I couldn't get past that front. How this is gonna go. Why doesn't that inter... Sometimes that... When you hit them before they do, you like should... Shouldn't have done anything there, I guess. Blood bounce. Thank you. ready for taking some damage. Blood vials. One. And this big dude. We got some now, at least, so... Back to town. Wonder if the other side is easy to run up for. Thank you. What the? Oh my god. Oh my, come on. The left went horribly. Here we are again with one of these fine ones. What the heck, man? What's that shit? Come on. That's a stupid thing about the targeting. When you try to back off, it goes, doesn't go all the way away from him. It's like goes sideways. Oh, I need to have Targeting is good in one way but bad in another. Hate this place. It's such a pain in the butt. They have with that damn swipe, man. So, and safe side. Okay, nice. Can jump around the corner. Okay. heal up. Hello, favorite customer. Die! Thank you. Ugh. I have to see what nightmare is in here though. Progress. Took some time though. Targeting is good, but it's also bad in some senses when you trying to get away from them. There's a chest up there. Yellow backbone. Same time, I don't. No, I don't trust any chest. Step on this. Okay, so this is the path with the two giants, right? Ooh, there's a lamp. Bye. buy some vials. Be on the safe side. I don't know why I don't trust chests. Wonder what that can be the reason for. Let's get 10. And here's 16. Because I'm probably gonna find some. Hello, Dr. Noodle Arms.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Let's go for... what is it? 23,000?
Farewell, good hunt. May you find...
that much. Forget that. For you. Boss fight down there. It seems like the guy can just run by. I should have used that when I ran by the those damn monsters. Shit, that did some damage. That did some damage. Okay. Ignore the little ones and go for the big ones. Okay. I was gonna just run up and heal, damn it. He shot me up. Oh, shit. Come on. Derp. Oh, that is what you call a What? You call it? Thing. Another pure facepalm moment, derp. Seriously, I can actually ignore them. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we can do about her then. About the angry mother. Maybe I should have dealt with him, huh? I need to kill those closest to the stairs. Damn it. I thought I was being nice and all. Being nice was not something that was appreciated. Let's kill them all. There we go. And go turds. Hello, dear. Those reminds me of those in Dark Souls with the dead with the people in it. Okay, so we have another one of these little mamas over here. They're trying to push me, huh? Of this. ranged. Targeting, man. What the heck? That did so much damage to me. Okay, so what the hell is this taking us to then? What I should do... This one looks like a boss fight here, so... Let's do this. Oh no. Shit. Okay. You are one weird looking bird. I found one secret wall in this game. Dogs, birds, bird dogs, whatever else kind of freak down here. Nothing back there. Okay, so there's a... I'm curious to see what... curious, you know what this does though? Ooh, what a nice shortcut, man. Let's go and repair him. Blood vials. Even though they are. Let's go and do a quick run for blood vials. I have it. Come on, PS4 Pro, load times. Oh, you only have bullets. You usually only have bullets. Okay. First. Oh, what? Okay, that was horrible dodging. Up here. Wings over it, like, okay. There we go. Build up. Okay. Wonder. I wonder what I'm gonna meet now then. Let's just repair this weapon so it's fully repaired. Use this to begin with. Side is probably that one that goes up. I don't trust this. Feels like a little bit too obvious. Have to wait for its attack penalty to be over. Not trusting that part. Micolash, host of the nightmare, huh?
Oh,
shit. Here, come on. Nothing dangerous, I promise. Oh, come on! Oh! He got the tentacle off just before I got off my attack. That's bullshit. I should have just released the... poo. Almost ran right into the hole again. We've done that once today. No, I'm going that way. No. I wonder if you die if you stand under it. From what I've seen, he doesn't need to be tickled to be laughing like a nutcase. Oh, what the? Yeah. What? I need to kill this first. Not any Cosmo. Cosmo? Stunned there for a second. Find him again, I guess. Up or down? A little bit nuts. Okay, someone's up there.
Oh, of course.
But I need a left max. Someone's up. Thank you. cheating, little bastard. Weird how we didn't couldn't get the kid. Don't know if I want to pick this up now or. Bullshit. I need to go up and hit him when he does that shit. Okay, so he does that bullshit. Question if I can just leg it through. Should be able to run through all that. The stupid hunter spell it is. Dodge it. Guess we'll see. Come on! Target the right thing. It's so annoying because you lose targeting when he does them. Ah. Thank you. What? This is all new, we didn't do this last time we did this. This is just so different compared to last time I did this puzzle. What the heck, man? How the heck that? There's a stupid attack pattern. He swings so weirdly when you run and swing. The weapon I want to use. Up so quick, man. deal with this first. Stupid tentacle attack them.
Majestic!
A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream.
So, question here now. Can I do this? Fast. Not that, but only horse dogs.
Oh my god.
Okay, so he didn't go here? Yes, as well, get him. Oh, I should have just run up and attack. Excuse me? Okay. Oh my god. He's gonna go in the mirror. Little bastard. Iron door key. Target, thank you. Come on! Out of my way, damn it!
Oh,
I don't know how I'm gonna avoid that one. I get hit no matter what I do then. Like, I can't get away far enough from him. And I'm trying to roll, but I guess I need to interrupt him somehow. I guess I'm gonna use... Yep, all that for that. Now I need to go and get some bats. That's a long fight, man. Let's see if we get two from this guy too. There we go. Easy way to get some blood rounds. Back and repair a weapon. I don't know how much that is gonna cost. What if that key make the iron door? Let's see what that is. And I can use the correct weapon. It has a low durability, which is such a shame. I wonder if I can ignore the ads all the time, by the way. Sure. Hitting these doesn't matter anyway, so oh, come on. I can show you some prayers, can't I? How did that not hit? Hello? Clear out these fighting there, because he's just gonna get those two ads in there. Get him out here. We'll be right back. That is such bullshit, man. Bullshitterino. He can be so quick to be getting that out. Don't have time to get this. Okay, more running around then. To the iron gate blocking a great mid-level bridge. Get over here. Targeting messed me up. Odd how that targeting sometimes is just more my lord, all this running, man. It doesn't work that way.
Oh, majestic!
A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. This world's chains unending.
I don't get how they can get a hit in when I'm just constantly like hitting them. Up. Wait. There. not here. Wasn't up, so that means he's down somewhere now. It's just such a pain in the butt. I need to hit him once or twice more before he goes in them. Supposed to avoid that crap spell then. All that to like instantly die in that phase. Try to interrupt it, but it doesn't work. Oh, what a pain in the butt, boss. Bloodborne. Oh. So how's the football going? They broke for 1-1, he ran for 0-0.
Oh.
repair the weapon as we're getting there. Whoa. This to begin with. That's stupid attack. Where did he go? He's downstairs. What the heck, man? How? Annoying that they have like a one-shot mechanic at doing all this. I swung one time. Okay. before he was gonna run in there. It's just ridiculous how it misses every freaking time it does that. Stamina back. Wondering what makes him go into that room and like and not go into the room. I just don't get what the what the reasoning is behind that, that he does it sometimes. I just don't get why I can't hit that when it comes running by. But it is one annoying boss, especially when it's second phase with that spell that just destroys me.
The hunter is a hunter even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. Nightmares will change the ending.
Ah, shit. God damn it, I got hit by that stupid thing. Ugh.